Well, the next stage will be what is called a bond hearing. He'll be seeking to have his bond reduced or lowered, and that's an evidentiary hearing that will be on the 11th of July at 2 p.m.